83 days after the Soviet scientists left, China carried out a successful test of its first domestically produced ballistic missile, the Dongfeng 1. It was an historic milestone for the People's Liberation Army,